Hi everyone, my name is Gerald Ahern. Welcome to my specialised performance. We're going to be doing a lot of original songs today, so I hope you enjoy this first one. This is a song called Reverb that we only wrote recently. Hope you enjoy. Song called Reverb, obviously, and bit unusual because it's the first time we've got to explore a kind of electronic music, because we're so used to recording completely studio with, you know, real drums and guitars and stuff. But that song was completely produced from a computer alone, and it's the first time we get to play it with real instruments, so that was very cool. The next song, Clearer, is a similar vibe, very electronic, kind of elements of funk in there as well. I hope you enjoy. Yeah, so this next song, to be honest, I think it was it was when we got to play the Marquee with the Academic that I got the vibe to make similar kind of music. So this is one of these songs, a song called Bad Dream, about the ultimate nightmare, so I hope you enjoy.
Beneath my own pillow spell, I drifted from heaven into your hell. I've lost control of this conscious mind. The secrets of our soul is hard to find. It's dark here, I'm lost here, I'm running through my mind. I'm looking out, but it's hard to find the only open sign. Fetch your fist. I'm falling into the abyss.
Close your eyes, count to ten. Let's just see how this one is. Take your thoughts, take good care. Welcome to
a dark nightmare. Can't wake up now, I'm just thinking now. I'm gonna wake up. When you lay asleep, do you just think this is all just a bad dream? Alarm went off, but was out of time. The boy at the party who had brought a knife. I went home, I keep hearing beeps. It turns out I'm just still asleep. It's dark here, I'm lost here, I'm running through my mind. I'm looking now, but it's hard to find the only open sign. That's your fist. I'm falling into the abyss. Close your eyes and count to ten. Let's just see how this one ends, yeah.
Take your thoughts, take your care. Welcome to
it's a nightmare. Can't wake up now, I'm just thinking now. Gonna wake up. When you lay your sleep, do you just think this is all just a bad dream? Hold fast to dreams, dreams they would die. Life is a broken wing bird that cannot fly. Can't wake up now, I'm just thinking how I'm gonna wake up from this bad dream. When you lay asleep, do you just think this is all just a bad dream?
So, similar to Bad Dream, this next song is called Something Human. For me, I think this song is about a friend that was actually having mental health problems, self-harming, so this is about that song. I hope you enjoy it. It's called Something Human.
I wanna stand tall, feel tall, feeling nothing at all. I'll tell you where I'm coming from and you will see a feeling. Look into my eyes, I'll tell you what do I see. She said she feels this way since she was a teen. Don't hurt yourself that way. Take your way. I wanna be smart, I wanna be saved, I don't wanna die. Please don't hurt yourself that way. Take your way. Come. feel. I just wanna feel.
Ooh. I have dropped my bag. So, thank you. That song was called Something Human. This song I'm going to play next, it's very heavy rock. It's kind of the direction that the set list is taking after that song, I suppose. It's a song called 19 that I did write when I was 19. And it's just a song about growing up and knowing someone throughout their teenage years. So I hope you enjoy this one. It's called 19.
Well, do you remember the things you said? You hit my phone up at 3 a.m. You told me the life could have been back when you were only 16. Text you back, you're in pain. You feel the adrenaline pushing through your veins. You told me of things that could have been back when you were only 17. Oh, we ran the city for that night, drinking and dancing made it feel alright. We lived our life inside a dream back when we were only 18. Meant to be. Do you remember our last night out? We were together, we had no doubts. You left town, nowhere to be seen. Maybe we just weren't meant to be. You came back to fulfill your dreams. I had moved on to. Oh, we ran the city for that.
Oh, and gentlemen, Mr. Aaron O'Sullivan.
Thank you. Absolutely great fun playing that for you.
While
I'm here with you now, we have Aaron O'Sullivan on guitar, Atreyu Conneely on drums, and Labis Mavrofrydis on bass. And I got that wrong in the last live stream he did, and he's been probably holding it over me, so it's actually, that's the most nervous part over now that I've said his name right. But we're going to do a cover next. We're going to do a cover by Kansas. It's one of my favourite songs, so I hope you enjoy. Carry On My Wayward Son.
Carry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more. Get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. don't you cry no more.
My way over to the piano there and give the lads a break for a second. So, 2-2-2-1. One, two. I'm not getting any sound off this mic. Two, two. Okay, perfect. So this song is just a song I really, really enjoy. It's a song I relate to a lot over lockdown this year. My mom passed away, which was obviously very tough. But I really, when I hear the song, it really makes me think of her, and hope you enjoy. It's a song that I called Heaven's Not Too Far Away.
You should know I'm in a hurry. I've got to move up north. It's just temporary. When I look at you, I see your beauty. And my baby boy is gonna lose me. But heaven's not too far away. I know someday you'll visit. I didn't think it'd go this way. Can I please have one more minute? Honey, I don't wanna go. Just know that I have to. Look how the cancer has grown. I think it's time I go home. I can still hear a voice, sounds just like it did. I can still feel a hand that touches my skin. But heaven's not too far away. I know someday you'll visit. I didn't think it'd go this way. Can I please have one more minute? Too far away. I know someday you'll visit. As that rattles my cage, I can hear their voices fading. Each breath getting harder. I can hear the tears coming from my daughter and her older brother. He's looking back to when he was younger. He had a healthy mother. You've got to take care of each other. but heaven's not too far away. I know someday you'll visit. I didn't think it'd go this way. Can I please have one more minute?
So we're going to finish up with this song here. It's a song pretty similar in terms of the last song, but it's a song about mental health that I wrote, but I haven't released it yet. It's a song called It's Okay Not to Be Okay. Once again, I just want to thank everyone that was involved for the specialise and all my lectures, and thank you for an amazing 4 years. It's crazy how fast it went. But yeah, once again, we've Labis on bass, Atreyu on drums, Aaron on guitar, and my name is Gerald. I hope you enjoy the song.
In my house where I'm alone, I'll wipe my tears before you see I have fallen, lost my wings, and I'll try my hardest to keep this inside. God's journey to fall before the devil's fear. Who said it's not okay to cry? Who said don't be afraid to die? Sometimes I don't know what to say. It's okay, it's okay. Drowned in my tears, hold back my fears. After all this time, after all these years, I'd lose my soul that needs to be whole. Emotions deciding on a choice to be bold. And I'll try my heart to keep this inside. I've got you. Don't know. this inside. I've went on God's journey to fall before the devil's feet.
Thank you. So that song was called It's Okay Not to Be Okay, and it was the last song of my specialized. Thank you so much. It was really an honor to do this, I suppose, and on such unusual circumstances, as you can see, like a lot of work had to go into the set beforehand in terms of harmonies and just maybe second guitar pieces and stuff like that, things that weren't able to do because we were limited in terms of people and stuff. So it was very cool and creative to do that too, and in terms of working on production as well. So thank you for Atreyu as well for being able to follow all that and handing all the tech behind the drum kit as well. But thank you very much. That was my specialised. Thank you.